Hunger is on the rise, with over 295 million people facing severe food insecurity in 2024. Current food systems generate a third of global emissions and drive the loss of forests and biodiversity. Meeting sustainable development goals requires shifting towards a more circular economy, so every part of the food system delivers better outcomes from farm to table. To achieve this, the World Bank leads FoodSystems 2030, a multi-donor trust fund that is rebuilding food systems. FoodSystems 2030 targets every stage in the food value chain to ensure a healthier people, planet, and economy. FoodSystems 2030 envisions a world where, by 2030, people can afford a healthy and sustainable diet and have healthier lives with less illness and disease. This means working across all aspects of food systems, from changing policies to preventing future crises like pandemics and food crises, increasing food and nutrition security, managing sustainable livestock, enabling conditions for private finance, and more. FoodSystems 2030 has improved access to nutritious and safe food for millions of people, reduced millions of tons of CO2 equivalent greenhouse gas emissions from food systems, and delivered billions in new targeted investments in sustainable and inclusive food systems. By transforming how we produce, transport, store, and consume our food, together with our donors, FoodSystems 2030 ensures that our food systems support healthy people, a healthy planet, and healthy economies.